And if you go to the edge of contrast, if you burn everything out, what is left is again almost an abstract painting of a human model. I love this because it keeps things very, very simple, very geometric. Again, with my OCD, that always helps.